Talk to us about your fight tonight.
Let's get through the adversity.
Oh, man, that was a tough fight. Gabriel Rosado is a very good, good tough fighter. I mean, at the end of the day, I'm young. I'm a young guy, man. You don't see guys, you know, fighting these fights. And I'm willing to fight these tough fighters. At the end of the day, I don't want my road to the top to be easy. And I don't want them handpicked opponents. So we got Rosado. He definitely, you know, came out to fight. I learned a good lesson out there. That's how the cookie crumbles. You know, I'm not a judge. People can say he won or whatever the case, a close fight, whatever. I'm not a judge. My job is to fight. I go out there and put on a good show for the fans, and it is what it is.
What do you think of Mayweather Guerrero?
I kind of knew the outcome. I thought Floyd would actually stop him, but I mean, Guerrero is a tough fighter. Floyd did, you know, I think it was about the easiest $35 million you can make in a fight, huh? You know, so it was a good fight, and you know, he came out on top.
Just for Ellie, check me out.
How much money did you make?
Yeah, that's how much confidence I had in you, man.
I appreciate that, brother. I do appreciate that. Thank you.
What lesson did you learn?
I mean, you know what I mean? I never take anyone lightly, but, you know, at the end of the day, it's just a lesson in boxing. You know, keep your hands up. You can get caught with any shot. You know, I don't knock them down. You know what I mean? A good fighter. You know, I got a lot of respect. Coming into the fight, we got a lot of things. I don't have no beef with Rosado. You know what I mean? It's just I'm ready to fight. He's ready to fight. I mean, people talk shit. You know, that's part of the game. It kind of helps the fight. You know what I mean? But at the end of the day, man, he's a fighter just like me. I expected him to come strong. We knew he would be a tough fighter. At the end of the day, I mean, that's what I wanted.
You guys do it again?
Well, most definitely. I would. Why not? I don't ever turn away.
You guys whispered into each other's ear something right now on stage. What did you tell him? What did he tell you?
Much love and respect. And he gave it back to me. You know what I'm saying? He said, I'm a good fighter and things like that. So, you know what I mean? Like I said, it's no beef or nothing like that. I mean, at the end of the day, we're both gentlemen when we get out the ring. And that's what it is.
Fightingpoint.com.
Amazing Back Reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @SecBack.